Way up north,
north to Alaska.
Way up north,
north to Alaska.
North to Alaska, I go north for Russia's home. North to Alaska, I go north for Russia's home.
Gentlemen.
Oh, howdy.
Yeah, that's surprising. I didn't expect to find luxuries of this nature out here.
Who, just come in?
Yeah, yesterday.
Ooh. Oh, it sure is hot.
Hey, didn't I see you about 6 months ago in Seattle?
Nope.
Great town, Seattle.
Yeah.
I hated to leave, but the gold fever got me packing.
The big fever.
Hey, that's all right. My name's Frank Cannon.
Yeah, my car.
That's a real dinger. Big fever. Forgot my soap. Be right back.
Wait a minute, you little scum!
Wait a minute! I wasn't doing anything!
Don't lie to me, you robber! I saw you!
What are you doing? I
didn't even come! Leave me alone!
Look, I'm a real robber! I am doing you, you coward!
That sneaking little rat was going through your clothes.
Hey, what's going on here?
I just caught a lousy thief going through this man's clothes.
Oh, I'm sorry. The town is filling up with all kinds of riffraff. I can't watch them all.
Cool down, mister. Need to come up empty. My money's in this bag.
I'm sorry, but dishonesty always makes me see red.
No harm done. I'll buy you a drink.
No. I always insist on buying the first one. The Cannons have been like that as long as I can remember. My father used to...
You won't believe this.
What's the joke?
While I was looking out for you, that bum robbed me clean. Took everything but my pants.
$5, please.
You strapped, mister?
It's embarrassing. Oh, it's nothing serious. I'll be able to get the money from the States in a few days. Won't hurt to lose a few pounds dieting. I forgot. Frankie's silver lining. I almost forgot it. I'll be able to get the money on that little bauble.
Well, you can get the money right here. You're trying to save my poke. Give you a couple of hundred.
The diamond's worth 5,000 easy.
How much do you need?
Well, there might be some delay in getting my money from the States. Say 1,000. Save 500. You can't ask for better security.
It's your 5. Kind of foolish to trust a stranger with a hunk of diamond like that.
Not at all, Mr. McCord. I can always tell an honest face.
Yeah, but I'm going out of town.
It makes no difference. I'll be around when you get back.
What is this, corn or whiskey?
Well, just ask for what you want, mister.
$5,000, eh?
Why, that crooked jeweler must have switched stones. No. Well, I guess that about makes us even.
Not quite.
Hmm?